Hey tubers, GhostWolf86 here, looking at my 2017 Ice Bear 50cc moped, and on the left, my brother's 2013 Tau Tau R50, and look in my hand, I've got keys to both of them. This is going to be a 5-month cold start since they have been put away for the winter. Time to, what do you say, wake them up? Alright. Got the key to the 2017. Let's start her up first. Start up the Blue Fox. Okay. Key in the ignition. Oops. All right. Key on. Fuel gauge is going up. Letting you know the battery's charged. Hopefully they start. And here's the keys to the 2013 moped. Let's crank him up and see how he runs. Well, lights are on. And the fuel gauge went up. So, what do you say we crank him up and see what happens? Oh, she's not happy. Wow. Nice. Blue Fox is running after 5 months of sitting, not being started since November of 2019. Oh, perceivable crack. Alright, let's start this big guy. Not happy. This one's not happy as well. Both of them aren't that happy right now. Haven't been started in over 5 months. I shut off Blue Fox, that way you can hear this one. Well, tubers, that was a 5-month cold start of my 2017 Ice Bear 50cc and 2013 Tau Tau R50cc. So, let's cold start the Tau Tau again. Okay. Bit of help now. So, thank you much. Have a great day and good night. Goodbye, guys.